I pulled my hand out, it was just covered in blood, and I was like, oh boy. So I just kept telling the tower, I just need to get on the ground quick. If the bird would have come all the way in and if he would have continued and hit me, who knows, if it would have knocked me unconscious.